You have been wanting to automate your software tests on system level, but just didn't know where to start? This is the perfect introduction to our tools, CANoe and vTESTstudio, for complete beginners. Hello, I'm Christian from Vector Support. You may know Vector from the automotive industry. We are also active in many other areas such as medical, aerospace, IoT, and railway. In this video series, we want to introduce you to our test tools CANoe and vTESTstudio by building a configuration from scratch to simulate and test the communication between two devices. For this example, we have chosen to simulate and test the communication between a hospital bed and a remote control to adjust the position of the backrest. Let's take a step back and quickly introduce CANoe and vTESTstudio. CANoe allows you to easily simulate devices, including their communication with the environment, and to simulate and test your own software on system level. With CANoe, both hardware-in-the-loop and software-in-the-loop testing is imaginable. Due to the high reusability of environment simulation and test cases, the transition from SIL to HIL is straightforward and simple. These automated tests can be easily realized by simulating the environment of your system under test with simultaneous stimulation of the SOT. Obviously, it is then also possible to simulate all relevant participants without external systems, which might come in handy very early in development to, for example, check the completeness and soundness of system requirements. With vTESTstudio, you can define the test cases that emerge from the software requirements. Both the requirements and the interface description of your system under test can be easily included in vTESTstudio. This allows you to keep track of requirements in a traceability matrix. The test cases are then run from within CANoe, and the reaction of the SOT is recorded and checked for correctness. The results are collected in a test report and can be synchronized with an ALM tool. As you can see, CANoe and vTESTstudio go hand in hand here. In this video series, we will create a CANoe configuration to model a network communication of multiple participants using two exemplary communication protocols for which we have chosen CAN and MQTT. We give the participants logic and visualize their communication and their individual behavior with panels. Lastly, we'll create a simple test in vTESTstudio that can be run in CANoe with the click of a button, allowing us to easily verify ongoing correct behavior of the system under test. By the end of this series, you will confidently navigate our tools and start to unlock their full potential. In the video description, you can find a link to the whole playlist. Enjoy the tutorials and see for yourself how easy it is to work with CANoe and vTESTstudio. Go ahead, dive in, and discover. If you want to follow along this tutorial series, get in touch to download an evaluation license. Subscribe to our Vector Tech tutorial channel for more videos. In the next episode of our series, I will give you a tour of the essential features of CANoe's GUI.